In a move likely to increase geopolitical tensions, four Russian ships, including a nuclear-powered submarine, are set to arrive in Havana next week. Cuban officials announced Thursday that the ships, arriving between June 12 and June 17, are part of historically friendly relations between the two countries and do not carry any nuclear weapons, aiming to assure that their presence poses no threat to the region. The Cuban Foreign Ministry identified the vessels as the frigate Gorshkov, the nuclear-powered submarine Kazan, the fleet oil tanker Pashin, and the salvage tug Nikolai Chikar. The fleet's arrival will be marked by a ceremonial 21-gun salute from one of the ships, reciprocated by an artillery battery of Cuba's Revolutionary Armed Forces. The announcement comes amid heightened tensions over Western military support for Ukraine in its ongoing war with Russia. US officials revealed that Washington had been tracking Russian warships and aircraft expected to arrive in the Caribbean for a military exercise, seen as part of a broader Russian response to US support for Ukraine.